Follow.
Right then, everyone. So that was the 3 kg kebab challenge from Cleopatra's Kitchen. Demolished, smashed in 9 minutes and 53 seconds. Didn't I say under 10 minutes? Didn't I also say mark my words? Because that we did it. And we did it. So because of that performance, guys, I'd like you to give this video a massive thumbs up. Comment down below if you've got anything to add, and please do remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload another under 10 minute takedown. Massive shout out to Floodgate for letting
how he gets that big arse of his in that little hole.